Eyewitness News in New Bedford now, where an ammonia leak forced hazmat teams to be called out to the PierFish fish plant on Conway Street. Firefighters isolated the leak and the spill was contained after a couple of hours. One worker rushed to the hospital and is expected to recover. New Bedford's fire chief tells Eyewitness News ammonia leaks are not that unusual in the Whaling City, as several seafood processors use it for refrigeration.